This video is about the benefits of eating cauliflower. Cauliflower is a cruciferous vegetable that is believed to have originated from Mediterranean regions. And only after the 15th century did it start to spread to other parts of the world like Europe. A lot of people compare this vegetable to broccoli due to their similar appearance of bunched up florets. However, they can be easily distinguished by their color and unique tastes. Types of cauliflower. Cauliflower is available in a variety of colors in the market today. Like purple cauliflower, orange cauliflower, white cauliflower, and green cauliflower. Depending on the cultivation techniques, the cauliflower. Below are the five varieties of cauliflower, amongst much more available in the market today. Attribute hybrid cauliflower. The attribute hybrid cauliflower has a unique savory and nutty flavor and is bright white. It can fully grow in approximately 70 days, with its head reaching a size of 7 inches each. Cheddar hybrid cauliflower. Cheddar hybrid cauliflower, as the name suggests, is light orange, with its texture resembling a cheddar cheese block. The color of this cauliflower variety is also different from the others, due to a very milk flavor that almost tastes sweet. The heads of the cheddar hybrid can grow up to size up to 7 inches. And just like attribute, this can also fully grow in 70 days. DEPURPLE cauliflower hybrid. This type of cauliflower is very attractive due to its unique bright purple color with white stems underneath. It takes up to 100 days for this cauliflower variety to grow fully, with each of its head reaching a size similar to other varieties minus 7 inch. While cooking, these purple heads may turn green but can be preserved by adding vinegar. Veronica Romanesco cauliflower hybrid. This spiky, light green colored cauliflower variety is a hybrid of cauliflower and broccoli, which explains its unique appearance. Some even call it the broccoflower. The Veronica Romanesco cauliflower hybrid can fully grow in 85 days, with each of its heads growing up to the size of 7 inches. It has a sweet and nutty flavor and can be used in a variety of foods. White Corona cauliflower hybrid. This is a fast-growing variety of cauliflower, which due to its small size may also be grown in a pot. The bright white heads only grow up to a size of 3 to 5 inches, while the whole plant may be only 12 to 14 inches, allowing it to grow in compact spaces. The nutritional contents of cauliflower. 1 cup of raw cauliflower has a very low calorie count of only 25 calories, out of which 19.3 calories are from carbohydrates, while 4.8 calories are from proteins, and only 0.8 calories from fats. This makes cauliflower a low-fat food source, containing 78% carbohydrates, 19% proteins, and 3% fats. The carbohydrate content of cauliflower is equally divided between 2.4 grams of sugars and 2.5 grams of dietary fibers, with no starch content. Amongst its vitamin content, the highest concentration is of vitamin C, which is present up to the level of almost 46 milligrams, making up 77% of its DV. This allows cauliflower to act as an immunity-boosting food source. However, choline, folate, and vitamin K are also found to be present in high levels. The health benefits of cauliflower. Cauliflower is a good source of fiber. Each cup of raw cauliflower contains 2.5 grams of dietary fibers, making up 10% of its daily required value, which makes it a good source of fiber. Dietary fibers play essential roles in lowering the blood pressure and cholesterol levels, which protect a person from the development of cardiac and vascular diseases. It has also been seen in previous studies that fibers have a direct and indirect role in blood sugar levels and insulin sensitivity in diabetics and borderline diabetics. It also prevents obesity by promoting prolonged satiety, which prevents a person from overeating and inappropriate snacking. Cauliflower is a source of choline. Studies show 24 milligrams of choline is found in each serving of cauliflower, making it a good source of this essential nutrient. Choline was only recently recognized for its crucial roles in the body functions, like cell membrane signaling, neurotransmitter formation, and lipid transport. It also has a special role in the development of the brain of a fetus and the prevention against neural tube defects. The requirement of choline for the developing baby prompts its use in every expecting mother to prevent the development of possible brain defects in the baby. Cauliflower against cancer. Sulforaphane is an organ sulfur compound that acts as an antioxidant for the body. Due to its presence in cauliflower, regular consumption of cauliflower can allow the body to fully consume the benefits of this useful compound. Studies have shown the involvement of sulforaphane in the induction of phase 1 and 2 detoxification enzymes against carcinogens to inhibit the growth of cancer. Moreover, due to the presence of glucosinolates in doles and isothiocyanates in cruciferous vegetables like cauliflower, high intakes of these can lead to lower chances of development and progression of lung and colorectal cancer. The mechanism of action of indoles and isothiocyanates is through influencing the activity of sex hormones. And in turn they may be able to inhibit the development of sex hormone-sensitive cancers. Conclusion: cauliflower is a very versatile vegetable, in the sense that it can be consumed in several ways. Cauliflower can be consumed raw to enjoy the maximum nutrients. Or it may be sautéed, dipped in hummus, or even fried to enhance its taste. Due to its high water content and very low calorie count, it is safe for everyone and its regular consumption is often advised. Eat more cauliflower. Here ends this video presentation. We hope you enjoyed the video. Like the video, share the video, and subscribe to receive alerts when we produce these types of videos in the future. Subscription is totally free. Thanks for watching. See you again soon.